back to my channel, coming back to you with another video. Okay, so yeah, so today I'm gonna do a mini clothing haul. From Fashion Nova. If you know me, you know I love shopping at Fashion Nova. Like, y'all, bodysuit, Fashion Nova, jeans, Fashion Nova. You know, if you know, you know, period. Okay. So all the pieces that I'm going to show today, I'm going to put the price in the video. If I don't know the price, it's going to be in the description box. And I'm going to put the link to all the outfits that I got. So yeah. So make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. And turn on your post notifications to get alerted every time I upload a new video. So let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to start off with is shoes. So I got two pairs of heels. This is just what the box looks like. Fashion Nova. Yep. And then these are in size 8. This is what they look like. So I need some like heels that have like the big chunk because I can't walk in heels. So I get the ones with the big chunk. So it's just clear glass and then rose gold and then translucent straps with the rose gold like button thing. And I'm gonna put all the prices in the link in the description box, but these costed $24, but I think they were on sale, so I don't think they're really worth $24. So yeah, I just got those. That's the other pair of shoes. It's in a more smaller box and fancy. And I want to step outside the box, so I ordered some blue heels and like see-through translucent. These are also in a size 8, so it's just what they look like. And these were $11.51. These are on set too, and they're just so cute. Like, yep. So I just have those two pairs of shoes, and also like these are good for like these boxes are good for child boxes. Look, yep. So these are just in blue, size 8, and it's $11.51. And I think they're called, I don't know what these shoes are called. I think this is like the glass slipper, but I don't know what these are called. But I'm gonna put everything in the description box. Promise, promise, promise. Okay, so moving on to the clothes. First thing. With this blue romper. Let me try to close it because I can't zip it up right now. So I just got this blue romper. Shirts. And yeah. And then it has like a little belt thing to tie it around. And it's kind of like a little deep V. And it's just baby blue. And I got it in a small, and it was $34.99. Perfect for the springtime or the summertime. So yeah. And then the next thing I got is this all white jumpsuit. It's the like the Kendall one. And I really like the way it looked on her. That's why I got heels with this. So like some ideas in my head of how I'm about to style these clothes up and stuff. So yeah. So I really got those rose gold glass slipper shoes for this outfit. It's just with long ruffle sleeves and then ruffle across and then just straight down. And then for like the bottom part, it's only like the back that is longer than the front, so like it's like a high low when you get down to the ankle part, which I actually liked when I tried it on because I was like my heels can show and stuff and they're not going to be covered up and it's not going too long to where I'm like stepping over and stuff like that. So I got this in an extra small because I'm very tiny. And it was $44.99. So yeah, this is what it looks like. Okay, so I got like a lot of summer fits. So the first thing I got was these high-waisted pants. See, this is just what they look like. And I think they were $19.99. Like almost all their like good high-waisted pants are $19.99. And I got this in a size 3. So yeah, and I also got this bodysuit to match it, but I didn't want to wear this yet because I'm trying to save this for the summer. So this is just what it looks So this is just what it looks like. And it's like a new color. I got it an extra small and it was $19.99. But this was on sale, I believe. So yeah. So the next piece I got was this long body calm dress. It comes with like the little bandeau top and just on it and tight. It comes right above the ankles. Like, yeah. And I have this in a size extra small and it was $22.99. And I think the color of this is blush. And I really like it. Because I really like wanted a dress like this. Just so I can wear like with a jean jacket and some sandals for summertime. And you know. Okay, and then for the last two pieces, they were actually sets. So like they were matching sets. So the first one I got was this blazer. It's just gold, black, white, and then blue. So yeah, this is just what it looks like. It's very different, very outside of my style preferences. So yeah, very outside. Like I wouldn't like normally wear something like this. And then it has a button right here. So it's got a gold button right there. And I could wear this like with one of those like lace bras. I think a lace bra would go real good with this. And then I just got this in. Well, price ain't on this. And then I got the matching pants. Y'all, I tried all this stuff on. Like, you know, you get a package, you just gotta try everything on. That was me, literally, as soon as I opened up the box. So here go the pants. They're kind of like, they feel like leggings slash joggers. Like the bottom is like a jogger type. But it fits like leggings. Like it fits real good. And it just has two pockets in the front. I think I got this in a small, just so I wouldn't flood. And so the sleeves can be long enough. I don't remember the price, but I know it was pricey. And then next one I got was this brown set. It's very long, it goes all the way down. Just this is what the pants look like. Once again, this is outside of my style preferences. Like I just wear like jeans, bodysuits, and that's kind of like it, or like hoodies. Like I don't wear like I don't dress up like this. So here goes the pants. I think this is in an extra small because I know the pants is gonna be long, and even though my legs are long, I don't be wanting to trip it. I don't want to be tripping over my pants, okay? And then here goes the top. So it has, there goes the two sleeves, and then this still wrapped around the body. So I thought this is really cute. It's like a bronzy kind of color. And this set was $39.99, and then I got it in an extra small. So that was it for my mini clothing haul from Fashion Nova. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. And make sure you follow me on all social media sites, which is, should be in my description box, or it can be in my channel description. So thanks for watching my video. And make sure you turn on your post notifications to get alerted for the next time I upload a video. Because I will be uploading every Saturday. I'll try. But for now, it'll be every Saturday, y'all. So yeah. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. So, yeah. Freezing cold.